will discuss our next topic of exercise 8.2, that is percentage. What it is? It means per hundred. That means if we are saying that percentage means per hundred, 1 by 100. And symbol of percentage is this one. How can we draw a symbol of percentage? We will just draw a slanting line and this two dots. It is a symbol of percentage. Now, next one is convert fraction number or decimal number into percentage. That means how can we convert a fraction number into percentage or a decimal number into percentage. So I am taking example here. Let's convert 1 by 3 into percentage. 1 by 3 is a fraction number. We have to convert it into fraction, into percentage. How can we convert? We can convert any fraction number into percentage by multiplying it by 100%. That means to convert any fraction number, we have to multiply it by 100% to convert it into percentage. Now, as you know that this is a fraction part, but this is not. So just make it a fraction by 1 as a denominator. Now, numerator multiplies with the numerator. 1 into 100, it will come 100. And 3 into 1, it will come 3%. Now, to convert it, what should we do? Just divide. 3 threes are 9. Then, again, 3 threes are 9. 1. So, it will come 33 is to 1 by 3%. That is your answer. Same here. Convert 0.72 into percentage. That means now this one is a decimal number. How can we convert decimal number into percentage? Same it is. Firstly, from the decimal number, remove this decimal. What will come? 100 in the denominator. Why? Because after decimal, there are two digits. So to convert it into fraction number, we will just remove this decimal number and apply 100 in the denominator. Now, to convert this into percentage, what will you do? You just multiply it by 100%. So, multiply it by 100%. 100 cut with 100, what is remaining? 72%, that is the answer. You will get your answer in percentage. Now, our next topic is convert percentage to the fraction or decimal number. Now, opposite of this one topic. From this topic, we have find that fraction or decimal number, how can we convert into percentage? Now, in this topic, we will convert percentage to the fraction or decimal number. So, example I have taken here, convert 25%, now the term is in percentage, into fraction I want to find. So, in the first one, I told you that percent means 1 by 100. That means, at the place of percent, you can write 1 by 100. So, here, 25% it is, just remove this percent symbol and what can you write? You will write here 1 by 100 at the place of percent. Now 25 into 25, 25 fours are 100. You will get 1 by 4. Is 1 by 4 a fraction number? Yes. So that is your answer. Okay. Now, exercise 1.2, its question number 1 is that convert the given fraction number into percentage. So how can we convert? As you know, this one example. According to this one example, the fraction number we have to convert into percentage. How can we convert? By multiplying it by 100%. So simply, 1 by 8 it is, just multiply it by 100%. What will come? It will come 100 divided by 8%. Or you can cut it 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 0. 2 2s are 4, 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10. It will come 25 by 2%. Or we can write it as you know that it is improper fraction, we can convert it into mixed fraction. So 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 1 divided by 2%. Okay, now 2 by 7 it is same, that convert this 2 by 7 into percentage. How can we convert? Simply multiply it by 100%, it will come 200 divided by 7%, and when you divide it, 200 by 7. So, 7 2s are 14, it will come 60, so 7 8s are 56, it will come 4, okay? So, you can write here that 28 is to 4 by 7%, that will be your answer.